This is like the most important year of my life, and I want to do the things to which I can only say hell yes to, not anything that I would say yes to. So I'll be doing. Hi everyone! Yo, I'm super happy today. You can see it on my face, bro. Like, dude, it's a big day. It's a big day. I've gotta make this video, bro. Why? Okay, I'll tell you. I dropped out of college at 923 subscribers to go YouTube full time. So this video is not just about me dropping out of college and doing nothing. So
I'm going to Sector 45 to work out with my friend Anirudh. So yes, and also I'll be making this video in Hindi or English. So yeah. Just saying though, is vlog se kuch zyada expect mat karna. This is like the first vlog after like quarter time. So I'll try to keep it, you know, kind of low. Just कि मैं एक बार घुस जाऊं इस लाइक तुम समझ रहे हो ना तुम समझ जाओ ओके हाँ तो मैं अभी अनिरुद्ध के घर आया हूँ और वी जस्ट मेट लाइक वो अपनी कार निकाल रहा था मैं अपनी कार से आगे जा रहा था एंड वी जस्ट एक ऐसे ऐसे मिल गए यार पर मैं रिकॉर्ड कर रहा था और कैमरा ने रिकॉर्ड ही नहीं किया बताओ व्हाट द फक इज दिस व्हाट इज दिस बिहेवियर सोनी A7C
गो टू द जिम एंड आई विल जस्ट पार्क माय कार
दिस इज हाउ वी मेट लाइक 2 सेकंड्स अगो वी डिड
ये अनिरुद्ध इज इन द हाउस
मी
आई कांट जस्ट लाइक आई वांट दोस काइंड ऑफ हेयर
दिस काइंड ऑफ हेयर
या इट्स लाइक
ओके आई लाइक दिस
आई लाइक आई डोंट लाइक दैट हैज अ पास्ट वीक बीन
Yo, the past week has been just a fine. I hope I just don't bang into that.
No, you won't. Yeah.
Let's go. So where were we?
Yeah, about the past week.
Yes.
The big decisions. Go.
Yes, my past week has been pretty crazy. Okay. For starters, I dropped out of college. Mm-hmm. Second college.
First you were in Amity, right?
I was in NIFT, Bangalore.
Oh, NIFT, yeah, sorry, NIFT.
Then I was in Ansal. Mm-hmm. Because in lockdown fucked me up and I was like, I can't do this shit anymore, so I joined that college. But I dropped out of it. But like...
And were your parents supportive?
Yeah, my parents were damn supportive, bro.
Like, I mean, dropping out 2 times, my parents wouldn't. I know that, my parents wouldn't.
So Anirudh, what will we do today?
Some legs and arms.
I get so sad when I'm not able to like create these videos. Mm-hmm. Like this is how I breathe. This is so important to me. I hate it when I don't. So this was the question that I asked before like dropping out. Yeah. Whenever you like decide on a career or something like that, you ask yourself what do you love doing. You make a life on that. But stop over there and ask yourself what do you hate not doing. Mm-hmm. And this is something I hated not doing. Like most of the time when I'm not making the videos, I'm usually depressed, like super sad. So yeah. This is how I decided that this is what I want to do. But what is the crux of it?
Yeah.
He can't do splits, okay? We'll try to make a reel right now and I'll teach him how to split. Now we are leaving the gym. Anirudh ne meri legs ki dash maar liya. It was a great workout though. The whole point that I would want to convey through this vlog is I'm on a journey. I dropped out of college. I think this is like the most important year of my life, and I want to do the things to which I can only say hell yes to, not anything that I would say yes to. So I'll be doing hell yes things for next 6 months, and I'll be recording my journey. So make sure you subscribe to my channel, and yeah, comment down, bro. I'll be
like, comment, share, do everything.
Yes, I'll be bringing
notification super, bell. Don't forget.
Yes, that as well. I'll be bringing super awesome content, and I'll try to make you smile
man's
through all of
skills,
my vlogs.
Man's got skills.
And I'll be traveling a lot as well. So yeah, bye bye, peace. See you tomorrow. Oh, yeah.